What are you dedicating this to?
Me.
What are you dedicating this to?
Me.
Me.
All of them? Another maguro? Mm. That's so selfish.
Tutto sto viscidume.
You wanna try?
Nato? Me.
No.
Il nostro Seba torna a mangiare sushi per noi e dobbiamo ringraziarlo per questo sacrificio non da poco, eh? Vi pare? E stavolta l'ospite d'onore è Aki Dierest.
Siamo in Omote Sand e stiamo per mangiare sushi con Fabian, che non è molto allegro. Aki è affamata. Are you hungry? Ah, noi puoi parlare italiano, no? Parla italiano. Ah. Can I ask you one question?
One.
Yes, so when you have to buy a manga, what attracts you? That's the only question. What makes you make this decision?
The price.
The price? The price is the only reason?
No, if I don't know.
Serious.
I don't know. If the story, the summary, if it looks good.
You're gonna go for it. Okay. Fabian, you look.
I always say that, but whenever it comes to sushi. Seba?
Yeah.
How are you?
I'm great. My God, you look so good with this light. In real life.
I do usually look horrible. It's
yeah.
Good lighting.
Bene, stiamo mangiando sushi e lei si è presa un pezzo di tempura. Questo stiamo praticamente omotesando e qui si può mangiare qualunque cosa. Qua prendetevi le vostre chopstick.
I like to grab whatever.
Oh really?
Give me that one.
This one?
No, next to left.
You want this one?
Left.
The last one, this one?
Yeah. That one.
This one?
Yes.
Last choice? Okay.
He will be assassinated by the end of this meeting.
Who?
You.
Are you gonna be assassinated? Oh, that's not fascinating. Okay.
No, I have to go through.
I can always help. I can always help. I'm always helpful. How much do you want?
I don't know, give me three.
Three? Are you sure? One is enough.
Okay, do two then.
Okay.
One time I added six.
Really? Why? Was it a challenge?
I don't know how much I was supposed to put in.
Oh really? And how was it? Disgusting, right?
Yeah.
Who are you dedicating this sushi to?
My best friend, Seba.
Really? Mm. We're not friends. We can go back to being friends. Mm-hmm. That was a friend zoning.
Well, I'm glad to have been invited to the party.
To which
Very
party?
Good.
This one.
Which party?
Never mind.
Which party?
This one.
Which I did for you.
Oh, okay, thank you.
That's my party. Oh, actually, it's almost my birthday. Happy 90th birthday, Seba.
You are not 90.
No, 90.
I'm gonna be 25.
Oh my God, I'm sorry.
On the 16th.
I'm gonna be 24 for the fifth time. No, you look much more mature.
Mm.
Yes.
Oh, you look great.
Thank you. Who are you dedicating this to? Joy? That is not here?
Me.
To yourself?
No.
So selfish.
I'm dedicating it to this tempura.
Tempura.
The prawn that lost its life.
Mm. Okay, more sex. More sex.
More sex?
Yeah. A boob, something.
You just slip one out.
I mean, you are you have to match Jessica Negri.
I thought she wanted more family friendly.
Yes, but not for the thumbnails.
That's usually how it works off.
How much is
that?
Unagi.
This? I take this? I don't think it's unagi.
Unagi.
Yeah. Kore unagi?
Yeah.
So I take it?
Yeah. Sure.
Okay. Too late.
Okay.
Look at her t-shirt. Oh my God.
What up?
So beautiful. Who are you dedicating this to?
Me.
All of them?
Mm-hmm.
That's so selfish. This on top of this?
Yeah.
The tamago?
Yeah, give me that one.
Okay. Oh my God, this looks so interesting. It's perfect for you.
Yeah.
Unique and unneeded.
Oh.
Now
that's nice. And then that one there with the white.
Please. With the white?
Yeah.
This one?
This one. Right. Yes, that one.
This is the same you had before. Another maguro? Fat
yeah.
Maguro?
Yeah.
Okay, I should get something for me too.
This is
But this is not a very expensive sushi here. It's like...
I feel like it's this one.
Vedete, praticamente dei piatti diversi hanno dei costi diversi, no? Vedete, questo è 4 euro e mezzo, questo è 3 euro e mezzo, 2 euro e mezzo, 1 euro, 2 euro, insomma. Quindi sono questi costi diversi che variano dai 530 yen ai 130. Cos'è che hai preso? Puoi parlare in italiano, Fabiano? Who did you dedicate this to, the expensive one? A chi lo dedichi?
Paolo Maldini.
Who is Paolo Maldini?
Maldini?
Ah, Maldini! Okay. No, I didn't understand because of your pronunciation. You don't
This is it. How do you say Paolo?
Is it for Berlusconi, this one? Is it that one for Berlusconi? I think he's gonna get elected again. They're gonna elect.
Is that your prime minister?
Apparently.
Io mi sono preso, che sapete che sono un grande fan delle conchiglie, mi sono preso Tsubugai, Akagai, poi mi sono preso questo qua col natto, che so che a tanti italiani fa schifo, però a me piace, natto e locura, quindi è tipo viscido sopra viscido, perché sia il natto che locura sono super viscidi, e poi ho preso l'ica, che sarebbe la seppia.
I'm dedicating this to Fabian.
Who is Fabian?
The buffers. French
goalkeeper. Okay. Is it good? You like it?
You have it with wasabi.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, I forgot. Oh my god. Yours are with wasabi too. Because I didn't tell
no,
wasabi.
No, I didn't have wasabi for some reason.
Oh, really? What is the other one you ordered? Your chin? Oh, thank you. What is this? This is urchin.
Sea urchin. He's like, I don't see my chin.
This is uni. Are you dedicating your chin to somebody?
Yes.
I love my
yes,
chin,
the waiter.
Chin line.
Or you got a sushi.
She's so rude, and you don't even know what she did in the other cafe we went before. Island Hawaii Coffee.
I heard what she did at the end.
Really?
I don't fucking know it.
Yes, that's how the second great war started.
No war started.
Okay. Dedico questa seppia a Yuriko, che oggi non è qui con noi, però abbiamo parlato di lei, quindi dedichiamo questa seppia a Yuriko. Questo invece lo dedichiamo a Stephanie, visto che adora sia il natto che l'okura, che sono tutto sto viscidume. Quindi giusto per te. One one?
No, 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 keep it away from me.
You wanna try?
Natto? No.
Oh, you can have one.
I don't like natto.
Yeah, try, please.
It's not going anywhere near me. Or my nose.
You like it?
No.
Natto is not good.
Can you smell it one more time? Un altro pezzo di natto, questo per Fabi J. Questo è uno dei miei pesci preferiti, che sono sempre le conchiglie. That's another good thumbnail. Sure.